Okay. Hello, in today's special separate edition of Shark Tank, we have twins, but they will show us two different products. Just stay with us and watch which brother will make his dream come true.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Chris Blue, and I want to introduce to you all my new product, and it's called the Tube Cleaner. You surely know when sometimes when you get drunk, it can be really dangerous for you and you can do a lot of stupid stuff. For example, get a tattoo. So now I have a solution for all those people, and it's a special cream that is discovered by scientists, and it can remove your tattoo. You must use it 2 weeks, every day, clean it, and then your tattoo will disappear.
I really like this idea because on the world there's a lot of drunk tattoo, but I don't want to join alone. So maybe Hassan, what are you thinking about this?
Yeah, actually I like this idea. So how much do you want?
Okay, this product will be sold worldwide and it's a huge project, so we need 5 million euros for that project.
What? No way. We have laser deleting.
Okay.
No, I don't want
4 million.
It's not a bad idea, you know. It sounds so smart, but it sounds also so dangerous, you know? I'm afraid of health and skin of people who can use it. If someone will happen after using your cream, my other companies can be, you know, dangerous, and I don't want to take this risk. It's okay. Not for me, sorry.
Okay. So I don't have a partner, sorry, I don't join alone.
Okay.
Maybe in another place, try, but
okay.
Not here.
Okay,
yeah.
Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jonas Blue and I'm a marketing specialist. I came here to offer you our new product, which is totally missing on the market. At first, sir, can you look at your shoes?
Yeah, of course.
And can you see those lines on the top of your shoes?
Yeah, I can see.
And how would you like the idea to have a shoes without those lines?
I like it.
It's awesome that you say that, because I have a solution for you all. Me and my team, with a special team of scientists, has created new chemical structure of a leather that is used for shoes. And it makes it totally extremely flexible, and it's called Immortal Shoes. So
I really like this idea, but I think that I don't need this. I love buying shoes every weekend, so just thank you.
But I cannot agree with you, because it's really good idea, even if not only for us. But I have also another idea, because I would like to use this material for my bags. What do you think about it? Is that possible to make it?
Is that possible? And we can make it, we can talk about it. But I have one condition. At first, it must be returned at least 60% of cost that we make to the production, to the goods. You know, we can't be in a loss. And then we can make another deal with the bags.
Yeah, I understand that. But what about you? What do you think about this idea?
I also really like this idea, because I have a lot of line on my shoes. And that's why I can support you. And
so
we will together?
Yeah.
Together?
Yeah, okay, 50, okay.
50.
That's like,
okay.
Like an idea.
Okay, so,
so
we can make a deal.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Thank you
so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Sir. Okay.
That's all for today. See you in next episode of Shark Tank.